Good evening, boys and girls, and welcome to my stream. I'll be playing a second chance round in the Battlestar Galactica Deadlock tournament for this quick session. It is on a 10-minute delay, so please do bear in mind I won't see your chat messages. Until the delay has passed. We're just waiting for our opponent at the moment, so we'll be going as soon as we get an invite to the game. Okay, and here we go. We're going to be trying a Cylon fleet for this game. These guys require a lot of micromanagement, so this may go very badly. Panic and run out of time.
Systems have been updated. Calculating. Launch sequence activated. Confirmed.
Industry.
Calculating. Hostile unit identified.
Oh, it's a Jupiter class. Holy shit.
Calculating. Target acquired. Calculating. Launch sequence activated. Systems have been updated. By your command.
We need to get that Jupiter down.
By your command. Confirmed. By your command. By your command.
hope I don't run out of missiles before he runs out of armor.
Calculating. Calculating.
Alright, he's turning his Jupiter to open up on flak now. I'm guessing.
Calculating. Squadron is offline. Distribution
juggling complete. System processes.
By your command. Distribution complete. Confirmed. Projectiles bearing constant. Nemesis hull compromised.
Oh dear, looks like the Nemesis might get fucked.
Distribution complete. Confirmed. Distribution complete. Calculating.
Ah, he got his flex screen up. Damn.
By your command. Distribution complete. Distribution complete. By your command. Confirmed.
Oh, and hello to anyone in chat. Thanks for coming along to watch me die. So much juggling of systems.
Launch sequence activated. Calculating. Base star hull compromised. Distribution complete. Base star hull compromised.
Squadron
is offline.
Jupiter needs to die.
Confirmed. Calculating.
bloody close trying to get all these system processes and orders organized with Cylons. Yes, Jupiter down!
Calculating. Distribution complete. Base Star Hull compromised. Calculating. Distribution
needs to move faster.
Star Hull compromised. Arachne Hull compromised. Calculating. Base Star Hull compromised. Subsystem is operational. Arachne Hull compromised. By your command. Confirmed. Base Star Hull compromised. Arachne Hull compromised.
Come on, die, please. You've run out of missiles.
By your command. Base Star Hull compromised. Cylon unit has been terminated.
No, he got my base star.
Arachne Hull compromised.
But that goes in my top.
Calculating. Arachne Hull compromised.
Come on, guns, do your job. Whew. Okay, let's watch the replay of that butt-clenching battle. Alright, now let's watch a replay. Jupiter is menacing. Some good early torpedoes in. Jupiter really can't take the punishment though. And the amount of torpedoes I put into that thing. Christ. Surprised he didn't put his flak up sooner, to be honest. At least on one of the sides, he could have mitigated a fair amount of damage on the Jupiter with that. Looks like I got a lot of damage in on him early. Down goes the Jupiter, finally. Tough old bird. Minotaur's not too shabby at soaking damage as well, but it can't defend itself against torpedoes and missiles. Yeah, that's my base star going down. But pretty much won now. And there we go. Win secured. Awesome. Well, that's the end of my tournament stream. Thanks to anyone that stopped by to check it out. And I'll likely be streaming again later.